Wheeler and Condon have always had a strong tradition of athletic excellence, but because of hard times, it was difficult to find good equipment.
/117.
In constant sorrow through his day.
I'm hand the man.
Just because we didn't have equipment other schools had does not mean that we don't want to compete in our own league.
Hey, no, 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 no.
Hey!
For years and years, all these kids hear is this is getting cut and that's getting cut.
Yep.
And we just figured it's time we need to help these kids.
Yep.
Coach Melissa, she's got some really strange ways of training us.
They're awesome. Thanks to coaches John and Melissa, Nike, and Wild Canyon Games, we now have half our school competing in track and field.
Totally awesome.
Not the budget cuts don't still frustrate us.